What is user behavior analytics? User behavior analytics, or UBA, is a cybersecurity process where monitoring systems are used to track and analyze user data and activity in order to detect insider threats, attacks, and security breaches. Through UBA technology, IT departments can analyze the way users interact with their digital workspace to detect anomalies and helping them to more easily detect potential threats within the system. Why is it important? As workspaces become increasingly digital and distributed, the need for user behavior analytics has become more prominent. With much of the workforce working remotely and the widespread adoption of SaaS, cloud, and mobile apps, identifying potential security threats has become more difficult. The global average cost of a data breach sits at nearly $4 million. So data protection is clearly crucial. And 34% of data breaches involve internal actors. This makes recognizing insider threats vital to ensuring sensitive data, like health records or intellectual property, are not compromised. How does UBA work? Unlike perimeter-facing security technology, UBA solutions focus on what the user is doing by establishing benchmarks of behavior. This machine learning technology gives IT information on any user behavior that deviates from the norm, helping detect and resolve security threat problems more quickly and efficiently. Through user behavior analytics, companies can better secure their workplace IP and ensure optimal employee experience when using workplace tech.